beat. In her way is Canada's Kelsey Serwa, who has the lead and is pulling away.